Hi, I'm Tim. Welcome to Watchbox, and thanks for logging on. If you love this watch, email me, tmosso@thewatchbox.com. It's in the description below. Your purchase and pricing email question line for buying this or any watch you see here on our channel, our website, or social media. Reach out to me directly, tmosso@thewatchbox.com. Today, we are discussing possibly the most charismatic of the Grand Seiko 2019 Spring Drive Four Seasons series. This is a Spring Drive Automatic SBGA413, the Shunbun, the cherry blossom early spring themed model. You have a dial that needs absolutely no explanation on that basis, but a lovely 40 millimeter titanium case that wears wonderfully, inspired by the 1967 62 GS, not the 44 GS. This is a lovely polyhedron case that wears light on the wrist with a narrow spacing across the wrist of 46.5 millimeters lug-to-lug, though with the solid end link bracelet that swells to 50.4 millimeters lug-to-lug, 21 millimeter spacing between the lugs, 13.1 millimeters thick, and again, 40 millimeters in diameter, so very friendly for a smaller wrist. In titanium, it is very light, comfortable, easy to fit on my 16 centimeter circumference wrist, and somewhere between a dress watch and a sports watch in aesthetic. I could recommend this watch for a wrist as small as 13.5 centimeter circumference on the basis of its size, lug shape, and lightness. Taking a look at the hardware, nicely made. The bracelet, with satin finish as well as polish, staggered link size, staggered link alignment, and my favorite feature, a lovely rolled beveling on the upper flanks of the shoulder links. Because this is a Grand Seiko titanium bracelet, pins and sleeves are used for sizing, so you're going to need a punch and a block to do your sizing at home, but otherwise, standard operating procedure. You can see that there is a half link added, and that half link on both sides for precise sizing. A single fold deployant with twin trigger release, so it cannot accidentally pop open. Roll over to the case, and you can see there are subtle differences between this and the 44GS. This one perhaps has a little bit more curvature about the mid case. You can also see that it's, how should I say this, less dramatically faceted at the end of the lugs, as there are fewer but larger facets. All of the polish is tin plate applied, manually executed, holding the surface to be milled and polished directly against a spinning tin plate on a Zalitz machine. Grand Seiko calls this Zaratsu polish, and effectively it creates a distortion-free mirrored surface, and at a price far under $10,000, it gives you access to a hand-finished watch. Not a small piece of a movement or a movement, but a component the size of a case. You could see that there is an unconventional profile about the bezel, as there is a sort of geometric polished facet that's mirrored at both 12 o'clock and 6 o'clock, adding complexity to the design. And then we have a vintage evocative box section sapphire designed to evoke the plexiglass on the 1967 original. The dial furniture on Grand Seiko watches is of surpassing quality. As you can see, the hands, which are satinated on their top and then mirror polished on their faceted edges, are only a warm-up, as every individual hour index has been thusly finished, combination of satin and polish with dramatic cut gem-like faceting. The same is true of the power reserve, the logo, and the aperture for the date. The dial, that cherry blossom inspiration, self-evident. Early spring, of course, this watch being the Four Seasons collection, and possibly my favorite part of the year. When winter is fading, the weather is just beginning to turn, and the colors of spring are in bloom. The cherry blossoms, we have them here in the mid-Atlantic from Washington, D.C. up to Philadelphia, so it's very much an American tradition as well. Of course, there's a power reserve indicator for the three-day reserve dimanche. There is a quick set for the date. There is a hacking or stop seconds function, so you can stop the second hand and set it precisely to a reference time. If you note that depth of the dial is also outstanding, as there is a Rayhawk outboard for your minutes and seconds. Now, you'll note the continuously smooth sweep of the seconds hand of the Spring Drive caliber 9R65. There is no jump, stagger, stutter, or stepping, as it is a completely smooth scroll. Unlike a Swiss lever, this has a governing wheel, effectively analogous to the balance in a Swiss watch, but it moves in only one direction. The spring powers it. There are no capacitors, there are no batteries in this movement. The wheel generates an induced electrical current that wakes up a quartz oscillator, and a back EMF generated by the motion of the wheel and the feedback from the quartz will speed up or slow down the seconds hand. The action of the seconds hand is driven solely by the spring energy. There are no motors in this watch. Caliber 9R65, water resistant down to 100 meters thanks to the screw down crown and the construction of the case. 30 jewels, watchmaker built, watchmaker assembled, and when the time comes, watchmaker serviced and sent back to you. This is mechanical sole, but with quartz precision, plus or minus 15 seconds per month. Email tmosso at thewatchbox.com for purchase and pricing details of the Cherry Blossom Grand Seiko Spring Drive.